If it weren't for Razor, Toru would still be hanging down at the docks dreaming of the Blacklist. This fool thinks he's got a sleeper, calls it reverse psychology. The only thing stock on his car is the paint. Until now.